Children, if you want to invite your friend, what would you do? Yes, you are right. You will dial his number. It is a very quick way of sending message. But there will be no record of your talk. Secondly, it is costly. There is another mode of sending message that is the easiest and the cheapest. What is that? Yes, it is letter writing. Now see why we should prefer writing letters. ਵਿਦਿਆਰਥੀਓ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਦੋਸਤ ਨੂੰ ਸੱਦਾ ਪੱਤਰ ਦੇਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਹੋ ਤਾਂ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਿਓਗੇ? ਹਾਂ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਹੀ ਹੋ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਸਦਾ ਨੰਬਰ ਡਾਇਲ ਕਰੋਗੇ। ਇਹ ਸੰਦੇਸ਼ ਪਹੁੰਚਾਉਣ ਦਾ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਤੇਜ਼ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੈ, ਪਰ ਇਸ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਰਿਕਾਰਡ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ। ਦੂਜਾ, ਇਹ ਮਹਿੰਗਾ ਵੀ ਹੈ। ਸੰਦੇਸ਼ ਭੇਜਣ ਦਾ ਇੱਕ ਦੂਜਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਵੀ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕਿ ਆਸਾਨ ਅਤੇ ਸਸਤਾ ਹੈ। ਉਹ ਕੀ ਹੈ? ਹਾਂ, ਇਹ ਪੱਤਰ ਵਿਹਾਰ ਹੈ। ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਵੇਖੋ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਪੱਤਰ ਵਿਹਾਰ ਨੂੰ ਕਿਉਂ ਮਹੱਤਵ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਲੈਟਰ ਰਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਓਲਡੈਸਟ, ਈਜ਼ੀਐਸਟ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਚੀਪੈਸਟ ਵੇ ਆਫ ਸੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਮੈਸੇਜ। ਪੱਤਰ ਵਿਹਾਰ ਸੰਦੇਸ਼ ਭੇਜਣ ਦਾ ਇੱਕ ਪੁਰਾਣਾ, ਸੌਖਾ ਅਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਸਸਤਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੈ। ਟੈਲੀਫੋਨ ਔਰ ਵਾਇਰਲੈਸ ਇਜ਼ ਫਾਸਟਰ, but it lacks the quality of permanence. Telephone ate wireless sanchar de bahut tez tareeke ta han, par ena vich sthayi pan di kaat hai. A letter is always there to refer to. Ik pattar hamesha tuhadi kahi hui gal da sadivi saboot hunda hai. You can refresh your memory by reading a letter after a long time. Kaafi samay de baad kisi pattar nu padh ke tusi apni yaadash tarotaaza kar sakde ho. Letter has a personal touch if written by hand. Je kise pattar nu hath de naal likhya jave ta is vich vyaktigat chhu hundi hai. A good letter fosters good relations with persons. Ek changa patter vyaktiyan de naal change sambandh banaunda hai.
Children, now you have understood the importance of writing a letter. Letters are of two types, informal letters and formal letters. Today we shall discuss about informal letters. Here are some tips which you should keep in mind while writing a personal letter. ਬੱਚਿਓ, ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖਣ ਦੇ ਮਹੱਤਵ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝ ਗਏ ਹੋ। ਪੱਤਰ ਦੋ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਹਨ, ਇੱਕ ਰਸਮੀ ਅਤੇ ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ। ਅੱਜ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ ਪੱਤਰਾਂ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ। ਇੱਥੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਨੁਕਤੇ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਗਏ ਹਨ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਜੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖਣ ਵਿੱਚ ਮਦਦ ਕਰਨਗੇ।
ਸਿੰਪਲ ਐਂਡ ਈਜ਼ੀ ਲੈਂਗੁਏਜ। ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖਣ ਸਮੇਂ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਸਾਦੀ ਅਤੇ ਸੌਖੀ ਭਾਸ਼ਾ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰਯੋਗ ਕਰੋ। ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਨਵਰਸੇਸ਼ਨਲ ਲੈਂਗੁਏਜ। ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖਣ ਸਮੇਂ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ ਵਰਤੀ ਜਾਣ ਵਾਲੀ ਭਾਸ਼ਾ ਦੀ ਵਰਤੋਂ ਕਰੋ। Due care should be taken regarding salutation and subscription.
I hope now you are ready to learn how to write an informal letter. Informal letters are also known as personal letters. But before starting with the letter,
let me tell you, to whom do we write informal letters? ਮੈਨੂੰ ਉਮੀਦ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਜਾਣਨ ਲਈ ਤਿਆਰ ਹੋ ਕਿ ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਲਿਖੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਨ। ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਜੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਵੀ ਕਿਹਾ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ। ਨਿੱਜੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖਣ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰਨ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਦੱਸਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੀ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਕਿਸ ਨੂੰ ਲਿਖੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਨ। ਦੀਸ ਲੈਟਰਸ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ ਰਿਟਨ ਟੂ ਆਰ
Relations, Sambandhi, Friends, Dost, Colleagues, Sehkarmi, Acquaintances, Jaane Pashaane, Jaan Pachaan Wale.
Children, now you have learned that you can write informal letters to your relatives. Tell me, who are they? Yes. It includes your mother, father, uncle, auntie, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister, nephew, niece, etc. Now tell me who comes under the heading acquaintances. Okay, I will explain to you. The people whom you often meet, but they are not close to you. Bachiyon, ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਜਾਣ ਗਏ ਹੋ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਰਿਸ਼ਤੇਦਾਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਗੈਰ ਰਸਮੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਲਿਖ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ, ਪਰ ਇਹ ਰਿਸ਼ਤੇਦਾਰ ਕੌਣ ਹਨ? ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਮਾਂ, ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਪਿਤਾ ਜੀ, ਅੰਕਲ, ਆਂਟੀ, ਦਾਦਾ, ਦਾਦੀ, ਭਰਾ, ਭੈਣ, ਭਤੀਜਾ, ਭਤੀਜੀ ਵਗੈਰਾ ਹਨ। ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਦੱਸੋ ਕਿ ਜਾਣ ਪਛਾਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਕੌਣ ਹਨ? ਚਲੋ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸਦੀ ਹਾਂ। ਉਹ ਲੋਕ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਾਰ ਮਿਲਦੇ ਹੋ ਪਰ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਜ਼ਦੀਕ ਨਹੀਂ ਹਨ, ਉਹ ਜਾਣ ਪਛਾਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਲੋਕ ਕਹਾਉਂਦੇ ਹਨ। ਨਾਓ ਲੈਟ ਮੀ ਡਿਸਕਸ ਦ ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਔਰ ਇਨਫੋਰਮਲ ਲੈਟਰਸ।
ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਲੈਟਰਸ, ਨਿੱਜੀ ਪੱਤਰ ਦੇ ਵਿਸ਼ੇ। ਇਨਵੀਟੇਸ਼ਨਸ, ਸੱਦਾ ਪੱਤਰ। ਕੰਗ੍ਰੈਚੁਲੇਸ਼ਨਸ, ਵਧਾਈ ਪੱਤਰ। ਥੈਂਕਸਗਿਵਿੰਗ, ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਪੱਤਰ। ਸਿੰਪਥੀ, ਹਮਦਰਦੀ ਪੱਤਰ। ਰਿਕੁਐਸਟ, ਬੇਨਤੀ ਪੱਤਰ। ਇਨਕੁਆਇਰੀ ਐਂਡ ਕਨਵੇਇੰਗ ਨਿਊਜ਼, ਜਾਂਚ ਅਤੇ ਖਬਰ ਦੇਣ ਬਾਰੇ ਪੱਤਰ। ਅਪੋਲੋਜੀ, ਮੁਆਫੀ ਪੱਤਰ। ਪੋਸਟਪੋਨਮੈਂਟ, ਮੁਲਤਵੀ ਪੱਤਰ।
ਚਿਲਡਰਨ, ਯੂ ਮਸਟ ਬੀ ਈਗਰ ਟੂ ਨੋ ਦ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਆਫ ਅ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਲੈਟਰ। ਈਚ ਐਂਡ ਐਵਰੀ ਪਾਰਟ ਇਜ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਐਂਡ ਹੈਜ਼ ਇਟਸ ਓਨ ਫੋਰਮੈਟ। ਸੋ ਹੇਅਰ ਵੀ ਗੋ।
ਪਾਰਟਸ ਆਫ ਅ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਲੈਟਰ। ਐਡਰੈਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਸੈਂਡਰ। ਇਨ ਦ ਬਿਗਨਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਅ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਲੈਟਰ, ਦੇਰ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਦ ਐਡਰੈਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਸੈਂਡਰ in the left side. While writing the address, first of all write the house number. House number 224. Instead of writing house number, you can put this symbol, hash, and then write the number like this, or hash 224. Then write the name of your street, colony, mohalla, etc. Model town. After that, write the name of your city or town or village, Ludhiana. The date. Second part is date. There are many methods of writing a date, but remember that always write the name of the month in words. 9th May 2011. 9th of May 2011. If you write the day first, then write the day in the form of 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, etc. But if you start with the name of a month and date, always write day in simple digits 1, 2, 3, 9, 10, etc. But don't forget to put comma after the day. May 9, 2011. The salutation, greeting. The third part is salutation or greeting. Dear Sunny. This usually begins with dear. Write the name of the person to whom you are writing.
Children, always remember that in the salutation, use that name with which you usually address to that person. While writing to father or mother, never write dear father or dear mother. Always write dear mummy or dear papa or dear dad or dear daddy with which you usually address them. Vidyarthiyo, hun asi abhivadan bare jannange. Abhivadan nu dear shabd de naal shuru karna chahida hai ate os aadmi nu ose naam de naal likho jis tarah ki tusi us nu bulaunde ho. Jis tarah dear father ja dear mother kade nahi likhna chahida. Tuhanu sada dear mummy ja dear papa ja dear dad ja dear daddy de naal hi sambodhan karna chahida hai. Here is a sample table for salutation. Examples are
the salutation or greeting. To whom? Greeting. Near relatives. Dear mummy. My dear dad. Dear Uncle Jack. Dear grandma. Dear Sonia, etc. Close friends. Dear Shankar. My dear Lily. Etc. Acquaintances. Dear Mr. Sethi. Dear Miss Jolly, etc.
Children, now you have learned that for close friends and to the younger ones, you can address with their nickname, and to the people to whom you are not very close, you should address them with Mr., Miss., and Mrs. So and so. Vidyarthiyo, hun tusi jaan gaye ho ki tusi apne kareebi doston nu ate apne to chhotiyan nu pyar de naal naal vi bula sakde ho ate jehde tuhade kareebi nahi han ohna nu Mr., Miss. Ate Mrs. keh ke sambodhan kar sakde ho. Now look for the fourth part.
The body. The body of the letter is the subject matter and the information you are writing in your letter. The body of the letter must be broken up into paragraphs. Pattar di body vich pattar da vishavastu ate o jankari ditti jandi hai jis te bare vich tusi pattar likh rahe ho. Pattar di body nu ਵੱਖ ਵੱਖ ਪੈਰਾਗ੍ਰਾਫਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੰਡਿਆ ਜਾਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਹੈ. ਓਪਨਿੰਗ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ. ਇਟ ਕੁਡ ਬੀ ਅ ਰਿਸਪੌਂਸ ਟੂ ਐਨ ਅਰਲੀਅਰ ਕਮਿਊਨੀਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਔਰ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਅ ਰੈਫਰੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਲੈਟਰ. ਇਹ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਲਿਖੇ ਪੱਤਰ ਦੇ ਸੰਬੰਧ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਵਾਬ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਪੱਤਰ ਦੇ ਵਿਸ਼ੇ ਦੇ ਸੰਬੰਧ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਹੈ. ਇੱਥੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਲਈ ਓਪਨਿੰਗ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਦੀਆਂ ਕੁਝ ਉਦਾਹਰਨਾਂ ਦਿੱਤੀਆਂ ਗਈਆਂ ਹਨ. ਸੁਜੈਸਟਡ ਓਪਨਿੰਗ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ. ਆਈ ਐਮ ਡਿਲਾਈਟਡ ਟੂ ਹੀਅਰ ਦੈਟ. ਆਈ ਐਮ ਵੈਰੀ ਸੌਰੀ ਟੂ ਹੀਅਰ ਦੈਟ. ਡੂ ਯੂ ਨੋ? ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਸ਼ੌਕਡ ਟੂ ਹੀਅਰ. ਟੂਡੇ ਆਈ ਰਿਸੀਵਡ ਯੋਰ.
ਚਿਲਡਰਨ, ਦ ਫਸਟ ਪੈਰਾਗ੍ਰਾਫ generally expresses a greeting followed by wishes of good health. Remember, you are writing to someone you know very well. So, try to be as friendly as possible. Bachiyon, pehla paragraph sada hi kise da abhivadan karda hai. Ate changi sehat bare dua karda hai. Tuhanu eh hamesha yaad rakhna chahida hai ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੱਤਰ ਕਿਸੇ ਅਜਿਹੇ ਆਦਮੀ ਨੂੰ ਲਿਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਜਾਣ ਪਛਾਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਹੈ. ਇਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਜਿੱਥੋਂ ਤੱਕ ਹੋ ਸਕੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੋਸਤੀ ਵਾਲਾ ਮਾਹੌਲ ਰੱਖੋ। Here are some sentences which you can use as opening sentences.
How are you, my dear sister? I hope you are doing well. Avoid boring sentences like, I am writing this letter to. Ask questions. It is a good idea to ask questions in the body of the letter that you would like the person to answer in their reply. Questions work as a good base on which to write a letter, and they give the recipient a motivation to reply. Pattar vich prashan puchna bahut prabhavshali lagda hai. Is tarah pattar prapt karan wala cheti uttar den layi prerit ho janda hai. Some questions. Why don't you come to me? What is your plan? What do you suggest? When would you reach? Which places would you like to visit?
Children, you have seen that the body of the letter is divided into further parts. If we want to make our letter impressive, we should work on each and every part. Some sentences are common for many types of letters. For example, I am enjoying good health. What about you? Or, I am very fine and hope that you are also sailing in the same boat. Now, look for the concluding sentence.
Concluding sentence. Letter should be concluded in a sentence which has some connection with the topic, or you may end your letter with the last sentence in the form of conveying love to the younger and regards to the elders. ਪੱਤਰ ਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਕ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਲਿਖਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਹੈ ਜਿਸ ਦਾ ਵਿਸ਼ੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੋਈ ਸੰਬੰਧ ਹੋਵੇ, ਜਾਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਆਪਣੇ ਪੱਤਰ ਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਆਖਰੀ ਵਾਕ 'ਚ ਛੋਟਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਅਤੇ ਵੱਡਿਆਂ ਲਈ ਸਤਿਕਾਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਖਤਮ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ। ਹੇਅਰ ਆਰ ਸਮ ਕੰਕਲੂਡਿੰਗ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ। ਗਿਵ ਮਾਈ ਰਿਗਾਰਡਸ ਟੂ ਯੋਰ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ। Do write again soon. Lots of love. Best wishes. Missing you a lot.
Children, remember that always use simple, easy and correct sentences. Avoid wrong sentences. See this example. I remember Bittu a lot. This is wrong sentence. The correct sentence is, I miss Bittu a lot. Children, sometimes people do not care about spellings and punctuations. It may create misunderstandings. This may lead to wrong interpretations and hence may strain your relationships. Bachyo, kai bari loki spellings ate punctuations da dhyan nahi rakhde. ਇਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਭੁਲੇਖਾ ਪੈਂਦਾ ਹੈ, ਇਸ ਦਾ ਗਲਤ ਮਤਲਬ ਵੀ ਕੱਢਿਆ ਜਾ ਸਕਦਾ ਹੈ ਅਤੇ ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਰਿਸ਼ਤੇਦਾਰਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਸੰਬੰਧ ਖਰਾਬ ਕਰ ਸਕਦਾ ਹੈ। Therefore, always keep in mind the following things.
Avoid spelling mistakes and awful punctuation. Such mistakes tend to distract the reader, so don't neglect them even though you know your friend will understand. The subscription. In the closing, the first word is capitalized. Some examples of closing are sincerely, your friend, very truly yours, yours forever.
Children, the subscription depends upon the salutation. If you are writing to the elders, you can write yours affectionately. To your friends you can write yours sincerely, and for the acquaintances always write yours sincerely. ਵਿਦਿਆਰਥੀਓ, ਸਬਸਕ੍ਰਿਪਸ਼ਨ ਅਭਿਵਾਦਨ ਤੇ ਨਿਰਭਰ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ। ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਡਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਚਿੱਠੀ ਲਿਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਤਾਂ yours affectionately ਲਿਖੋ, ਅਤੇ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਦੋਸਤਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਲਿਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਤਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ yours sincerely ਲਿਖੋਗੇ। ਅਤੇ ਜਾਣ ਪਛਾਣ ਵਾਲਿਆਂ ਲਈ ਵੀ ਇਹੀ ਯਾਨੀ yours sincerely ਹੀ ਲਿਖੋਗੇ। Here is a table given to help you to select the appropriate subscription.
The subscription. To whom? Subscription. Near relatives. Yours affectionately. Your affectionate son, nephew, sister, uncle, etc. Your loving son. Friends. Yours sincerely. Yours loving. Acquaintances. Yours sincerely. And the last but not the least is your signature. Your signature. This is your name. It goes under the closing. Yours sincerely, Navneet.
Children, here is the full layout of a letter. Layout of the letter. Sender's address, date, salutation or greeting, opening sentence, body. Closing sentence, subscription, signature. Address on the envelope. Mr. Nav Sikandar Singh Barar, 36 Sector 16/A, Chandigarh, 160016. Children, so take care of each and every part. Each part is important from the point of division of marks. Students, the division of marks in your exam for the informal letters would be 60% of the total marks for the body of the letter and the 40% for the rest of the parts. I hope now you have learned so many points to write a personal letter. Now, can you write a letter to your cousin to spend summer vacation with you?
Asking your cousin to spend summer vacation together. #224 Lower Khatu, Shimla, 9th May 2011. My dear Sunny, I am very fine and hope that you are also sailing in the same boat. I was very busy in a project to help Papa. That is why I could not write to you earlier. I think your school is closing on 31st of May for summer vacation. I am also free now. So why don't you come to my place? You know, Shimla is very pleasant in summer. We shall visit Kufri, Chaku, Naldira, Mashobra, etc. We shall enjoy our evenings on the mall doing window shopping and also enjoy the cultural programs at the Ridge. Let me know when you plan to come. I will receive you at the station. Convey my best regards to Uncle and Aunt. Waiting eagerly for your reply. Your loving brother, Arshdeep. Address on the envelope. Mr. Nav Sikandar Singh Barar, #36, Sector 16/A, Chandigarh, 160016.
Children, writing a letter is an art. It needs practice. At the same time, it will inculcate in you the skill of writing. There have been so many great writers whose writings are well known in the form of letters. Do you remember the letter from father to his daughter? Who wrote that? Yes, it was written by our first Prime Minister to his daughter Indira when Nehruji was in jail. Now, recall the first lesson of your main course book. Yes, the grooming of a boy is a letter written by Abraham Lincoln to his son's teacher. So, these letters are so impressive and knowledgeable that these have been included in the school books. Vidyarthiyon, patar likhna bhi ik kala hai. Naal hi, eh tuhade vich likhan di kala da vikas karda hai. Ethe bohat sare mahan lekhak hoye han, jinnaan diyan likhtaan patran de roop vich bohat hi maqbool hoyaan han. Ki tuhanu yaad hai, letters from father to his daughter? Enanu kisne likhya si? Haan, eh saade pehle pradhan mantri, Pandit Jawahar Lal Nehru ne apni ti Indra nu likhiya san, jado o jail vich san. Hun tusi apne main course book da pehla paath dohrao. Haan, the grooming of a boy, o patter hai, jo ki Abraham Lincoln ne apne putter de adhyapak nu likhiya si. Es karke, eh patter enne prabhavshali ate gyan parpoor han, ki eh skoolan diyan kitabaan vich vi vishe de roop vich padhaye jande han. Here are some letters which you may get in your examination. Letters. Letter to brother on his bad performance. Congratulating a friend on the birth of his niece. Condoling with the friend. Describing a school trip. Advising younger brother to not to waste time. Let us try another letter. Can you write a letter to your friend to congratulate on the birth of his niece? Okay, let us try.
#1613/C, Sector 38B, Chandigarh, 12th May 2011. Dear Manjeet, I am delighted to know that your sister has been blessed with a baby girl. I hope both the mother and the child will be enjoying good health. How does she look like? Must be very cute. How does sister feel? I hope she must be feeling proud for giving birth to a first baby child. She herself is a very good doctor. How does baby's papa feel? I hope there must be a lot of excitement in both the families. How is auntie and uncle? I hope they too must be happy with their grandchild. Give my heartiest congratulations to them. Once again, I congratulate you. May God bless the little one with good health and luck. Yours loving, Baljeet. Address on the envelope. Mrs. Manjeet Kaur, #1348, Sector 32/B, Chandigarh, 160032.
Children, I hope now you have learned a lot about informal letter writing. But practice makes a man perfect. Do keep on practicing. All the best.